Beijing's bike sharing scheme has become a big problem. Peddlers park and dump city bikes wherever they like, and it's making people angry.
This is uncivilized behavior. The bikes are public facilities, but people dump them down here, and nobody takes care of them. I think it's very bad.
The two-wheelers are unlocked and tracked using smartphone apps and can be rented for as little as 7 US cents for a half an hour. Millions of shared bicycles now roll on Chinese streets since bike sharing came in 2016. In Beijing, they're used by commuters getting from subway stops to their workplaces, homes, or other destinations. On the weekends, it's all about tourists who use them to wander along traditional alleyways in the city's historic center.
It's convenient, but sometimes there are too many bikes. They block the roads.
They're left in bushes, in piles on sidewalks, and in a river below an overpass.
The company themselves, together with the government, they should be able to do better analysis to not making too much of them on the street.
Authorities in neighboring Xiamen say they've picked up thousands of illegally parked bikes. And now walkers and riders of various modes of transportation are asking for better regulations and better manners. Stacy Bivens, TRT World.